Hello guys, Global Studio here today for your AutoCAD tips and tricks. In this video we will learn about how to measure the area of these objects. Guys, once you learn this trick properly, you can able to measure any area of the shape. Without any delay, let's begin. First, I will measure the area of this one, circle, or we can start with the rectangle one. So that is a basic model. I will just switch these models. Now guys, go to utilities, go to measure option and take the area. As you can see, there is total 4 options available: objects, add area, subtract area and exit. Now we have to measure the area. Just click to this object option, then select this rectangle. As you can see, area is calculated as 100 mm². Now there is one more method to calculate this area. Just go to utilities again, go to measure and take the area and just select the corners like this. And then click enter. As you can see, area is calculated as 100 mm² again. Now we will measure the area of this circle. Go to utilities again, go to measure and take the area. Select the object option and select the circle. As you can see, area is calculated as 113.0973. We will write it here. 113. We'll write it as 113. We will round up that value. Then we will measure the area of this triangle. Go to measure. Area. You don't have to select any of this option because it will not come. If you select the object and if you're selecting this triangle, it will not come. You have to select the corners. So go to utilities and go to measure and take the area. Just select the corners like this and then right click and enter. As you can see, area is 112.5 mm². Enter the value here, 112.5. then we have to measure the area of this. Guys, this is special case. Once you learn to calculate this shape, you can able to measure the area of any shape. Go to measure, area, and we will take the object. As you can see, it is not selecting. We'll go with the second option. Go to measure, area, and add area option. Select the object again. As you can see, it is not adding. So what we can do with this, guys? Go to hatch option. As you can see, hatch is in the draw tab. Go to hatch option, select solid, and then select this shape and close the hatch creation. Now go to utilities, go to measure and take the area, and then select the object, then select this hatch. As you can see, we calculated area as 152.88, but we don't know whether this value is correct or not. We will cross check this value with this triangle. We will follow the same procedure what we did for this. So go to hatch again, take the solid and select this triangle and close the hatch. Go to utilities, take the area, select this object and then select the hatch. As you can see, we calculated the area as 112.5. As you can see, before also we calculated this area as 112.5. That means this procedure is correct. So using this method, you can calculate the area of any shape of the object. Now we have to add all the area of this 4 object. So for that, go to utilities, go to measure, take the area and click to this add area option. Then click to this object option and then select this rectangle, select this circle, and will not select this one right now. This goes with a different procedure. Then select this hatch and then just right click guys here, and then select the corners of this triangle, then just enter. As you can see, total area is 478.4783. That's all guys for this video. I hope you guys learned this trick properly. If you guys like this video, then please don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Once again, thank you for watching this video. We'll meet you in the next video. Bye bye.